District 5, Sean Lowe.
Wow, it was an emotional moment as one provisional ballot broke a tie today in the race for Wauwatosa's 5th aldermanic district. Sean Lowe came out victorious. He will be the first ever African-American man elected to the city's common council.
It's not about me. It's about the future of Wauwatosa. I'm just happy to be part of it.
Now, voters also in Tosa elected Margaret Arney, the city's first African-American woman to be on the city council. Well, back here.